For some of us in this very room, it's time to get up and do what we know we've got to do. The call's been there, you've heard it loud and clear. You've been afraid, maybe you're too young, or maybe you're too old, or maybe you're not ready. Maybe you're not steady, maybe you've made too many mistakes in the past. So you shy away, not me, I'm not the one. Hear this story, a murderer called to do God's amazing will. And it goes like this. Moses, way back there in the wilderness, saw some smoke came to the bush, and the bush was burning. God said, take off your shoes, Moses, 'cause you're on holy ground. Moses, you're gonna be my man. Moses, over there in Egypt land. Moses, you're gonna work for me. Moses, gonna set my people free. Not me, Lord. No, I can't talk so good. I stutter all the time. Do you know Brother Aaron? He can sing like an angel, talk like a preacher. Not me, Lord. Can't talk so good. And another thing, how will they know that I've been here with you? How will they know what you've sent me to do? But you know in Egypt, Lord, they want little Moses' head. But you know in Egypt, Lord, they want little Moses. But you know they never hear a single word I say. Maybe you better get your dirty work done another way. Oh, not me, Lord. Please. What's that in your hand, Moses?
Just a rod.
Throw it down, Moses.
Do you mean like on the ground?
God, don't take this rod away from me. Don't you know it's my only security? Don't you know when you live here all alone, well, a man's gotta have something that he can call his own. Please, Lord, throw it down, Moses.
But Lord, I...
Throw it down, Moses. Throw it down, Moses. Moses threw the rod on the ground, and the rod became a hissing snake. Moses started running, but you'd run. I know that I'd run too. He was running from a hot rod, running from a hissing snake, running scared of what the Lord's gonna do, running scared he'll get a hold of you. When the Lord said stop, pick it up, Moses, by the tail. wrong. Don't you know that you never pick up by hissing snake, by his pick it up noses.
God. It's a rod again? Smoking bushes. It's a rod again. Do you know what it means, Moses? Do you know what I'm trying to say?